Welcome back to Beverley Minster. Up right on top of the Minster again. Bit breezy, but it's a nice day. But if you look to my right, up onto the flagpole there, there's a blue and white flag flying. That's because it's the start of the Tour de Yorkshire today. The ladies have just rode past the Minster, so I'm going to crack on, get a bit of welding done, get some of these clips on this lightning conductor, and then we'll be ready for the men's race passing this afternoon. And it's right on tea break time, so not bad at all day. See you later.